I mean, it's totally unlike any other orchestral playing. Everything kind of hangs on you. I mean, you're not really conducted. The conductor will hold out an arm to signal for you to begin, and nothing will prepare you for how it feels until the performance. You have to wait for the space and time that you can properly start the piece, really, in your own space and create your own atmosphere. Stravinsky knew exactly what to do with the bassoon. You see from Firebird to Rite of Spring, Pulcinella, Symphony of Psalms. He knew the different colours and the characters of the instrument. From Rite of Spring, this singing, eerie quality at the top of the instrument, to Petrushka, which has quite kind of percussive sounds in the bassoon. He knew what made it work, you know, and the combination of notes and keys and the style of the instrument. He knew it inside out.